Lie on your back, please. Feel how you are now for a while, please. Roll your head left and right in a very small movement. Stop. Look up and down. Stop. Insert a roller under the neck. Adjust the position and direction of the roller so that you feel comfortable. Are you ready? Roll the head left and right in this position. Feel how you feel in the back of neck. Stop. Move the head up and down, or look up and down. Stop. Stand your left knee. Try to reach the ceiling, a little bit to the left, with your right hand and arm, and then return. Keep the knee so that it does not go left or right. Hold it up there. Roll the head left and right in this position. Make it small. Which direction is easier to roll? Look up and down with head. Leave it alone and rest. Elongate left leg. Stand your left knee. Again, try to reach the ceiling with your right hand as before. Hold it up there. Move jaw, lower jaw, left and right. When you move the jaw to the right, you might find the hand becomes longer. Hold it up there. Move only the lower jaw left and right. Rest. Roll head left and right to see how it is. Do you feel any difference in roll head right and left? Stop and now look up and down. How do you feel about up and down? Stop and remove the roller. Roll head left and right as you have just done. Stop and look up and down. Again, that is a knot. Stop it. Feel the contact with the floor and your body. Feel any difference from the beginning of the lesson? Roll to a side to come to standing. This ends the lesson.